What's going on, guys? Sinister Gamer's back. I want to apologize for what happened on the last video. I had a mix going on for NCS, which is uncopyrighted music, and the one guy that I was listening to the mix, he put a different song on there, so it was considered copyright. So the mission, that was like the 4-minute mission that I had to delete because of the music, I couldn't do it, so I guess I'll just have to explain it. So pretty much literally all you do is you drive to this place and you go underground, and literally all you do is just kill a bunch of bots. That's it. So let's get back to the game. See, roasted bums.
You know, this ain't exactly what I had in mind for my day.
Yo, we gotta clean this place out.
Yo, I'm not a fucking janitor.
No shit, you're a goddamn diva.
Come on, this is the kind of shit people who just got canonized should have to do.
Good idea. We'll just ask some of the crew for help. Hey, buddy, you wanna help? No? Looks like we're doing this ourselves.
That's my point. We can't really run a gang if we don't have, you know, a fucking gang.
You said it yourself. Most of the old crew are either dead or busted by Troy. We're gonna have to start fresh.
Yeah, well, let's get on that, because I'm done mopping up blood.
This kid Carlos helped me bust out. He seems all right, but we're gonna need more. What you thinking?
Yo, I met some people in jail who might work. Let me make some calls. Once I find out where these bitches are, you're gonna have to show them that you're the real deal, though. They won't just follow anybody.
It won't be a problem.
Hey, before you go, what sort of crew you looking for?
The good crew.
Yeah, you're in, Carlos.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light
the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through.
the hell is going on?
I had to do some canonizing.
Hold up. You.
You're next.
Wait, what? Sorry about that.
Where'd you find these guys?
Like I said, I made some calls.
You guys actually hang out down here?
I don't know. Add a flat screen, some throw pillows, and a hookah, and this place would be all right.
You definitely need a stripper pole in this bitch.
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So what do we do now?
We listen.
All right, everybody listen up. We got some serious shit to discuss. The Saints used to own Stillwater, and it seems like the only motherfuckers that remember that is me and Gat. I think it's time we give those other crews a wake-up call. Now, I ain't gonna lie, a lot of shit's changed since I've been out of the game, so I'm gonna need some help. Pierce, you're on the Ronin. I wanna know who's calling the shots and what businesses they running.
Done.
Shandi, you got the Sons of Somdi.
It's gotta be them.
Fuck, you say?
It's cool. I got this.
Carlos.
The Brotherhood. I'm on it.
All right. Once we're done here, talk to one of these guys. They'll have something for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Woo woo. Somdi or Ronin? Let's do Ronin.
What's up with the dollhouse?
Dollhouse my ass. This is how we gonna fuck up the Ronin.
This'll be good.
Trust me, it is. The Ronin have a stake in Poseidon's palace, so I figure hitting their biggest moneymaker is a good way to show them we not fucking around.
Okay, so what's the plan?
You and I enter the casino here. Once inside, we need to distract this security guard. I was thinking you could catch me cheating or some shit like that. Anyway, while the guard's concerned with throwing me out, Gat'll sneak in through this security door. Don't worry. I already got today's passcode from the blackjack dealer Shandi's fucking. Now, once inside, Gat'll have to sneak past the guards to cut the power. And when that happens, we only have about 45 seconds before the backup generator turns on. During the blackout, though...
Hold up, man. I mean, I love the dream house you built here and everything. But what if we just start here, walk into the casino, and just shoot all the motherfuckers that are between us and the money?
Well, you know...
Would be a lot faster.
And a lot more fun.
Yeah, but...
Fuck it, let's go. Good call, Johnny.
Wow.
Yeah.
place to stash the money. We won't even have to worry about cleaning it.
このカジノの権利権は、アクジさんはちょっと…
ジュニーチ、you need to relax.
アクジさんから隠すのは無理なのでは。
My father won't find out about the casino.
そんなに甘くはないです。
Don't question me, ジュニーチ. And we're in America. Speak English.
Forgive me, Shogo.
A little jumpy today?Over there. Sword. Listen, Junichi. I know you're having a hard time adjusting to the way I run things here. But how about you let me deal with my father, and you deal with whatever the...Fuck I tell you to deal with.
Of course, Shogo.
Excellent.
Hey, hey, be cool. It's not so bad. Mero asked to sit down and have a chat with you. He wants to work something out before things get out of control.
Oh, great.
Why is there a big pile of money on the coffee table?
It's a little complicated.
We shot up a Ronin casino and stole the cash.
And you brought that shit here?
Ish. Who else we gonna trust with the money?
But the Ronin know you stole it, right?
Well, they wouldn't have if we would've went with my plan.
Yeah, well, if we went with your plan, we'd still be talking about it.
Fuck off, Gat.
Excuse me?
Shut up. We're on.
The casino heist has left the police baffled. Standing next to me is Chief of Police Troy Bradshaw. Chief, how's the investigation going?
This is an investigation, Miss Valderrama. I can't get into details.
Can you say anything about the Third Street Saints' involvement?
I don't know what you're talking about.
This leaked security footage shows the leader of the Saints, recent fugitive and Saint Lieutenant Johnny Gat, as well as an unknown accomplice assaulting the casino. Obviously, the Third Street Saints are back after a long hiatus.
All right!
Woo!
Oh, God.
Unknown accomplice, my ass!
Miss Valder-
Also, reports claim that Altor is pressing the police department for a quicker response.
One of Altor's investments was robbed. Of course they want their money back.
All right. We had our 15 minutes. Let's clean this money.
Wow, that glitch, though.
Do you even know how to launder money?
Yeah, I saw it in a movie once. Buy stuff one place, sell it someplace else.
This ain't gonna work.
Don't be so negative, Pierce. I got this.Couldn't stop me from stealing the money. They aren't gonna stop me from spending it.
What's going on?
Shogo is explaining our failure to his father.
Mr. Akuchi doesn't sound happy.
That's because his son has brought him much shame. Akuchi-san is coming to America to teach Shogo how to lead.
Is that good or bad?
That depends on who you are.
Wakarimashita, chichue. We need the saints taken care of before my father arrives.
What would you have me do?
What do you think I want you to do? Get some of our boys and kill them!
Damn.
Present.
A light bulb. Just what I always wanted.
Come on, you think I'd just give you a light bulb?
A face shredder. Just what I always wanted.
Smoke this.
Nice glitch.
Ever hear of a pipe?
Pipes cost money. Money that can be used for drugs or shoes.
What is it?
It's the Sons of Samdi's number one product. They call it Loa Dust.
But you smoke it.
They suck at marketing, what can I say? The point is that this shit is all over campus. I mean, frats are buying it by the pound. If we get enough of the stuff, we might find out how to make it ourselves.
And then we sell it for cheaper and steal their market.
Exactly.
How much stuff we talking?
I don't know, 3 pounds? 2 for science, 1 for the weekend?
I can live with that.
Careful when you're taking on the Sons of Samdi.
He peleado con esos narcos traficantes antes.
They're not just gangbangers, these guys are out of their damn mind. For God's sake, they're named after the Vidoan Lord of the Dead.
They can believe whatever they want. A bullet's still gonna kill them.
Just be careful, okay?
Don't worry, Shandi, I'll be fine.
Thank you. Gentlemen, how was business today?
Here's today's take.
There are many singles where 50 should be.
Yeah, about that. I couldn't get a hold of some of my guys.
These men steal from the general?
No, I'm not saying they're stealing. Yo, Papa Shango, I'm talking to the general.
On the streets, you may be a popular DJ, veteran child. But when you're in this car, you'd do well to remember your place.
My place?
My friend, please be civil. Veteran child, look into the matter of the missing money. If one of your bag boys is indeed alive, take one of his hands. I doubt he will be late again. If he is not alive, I think we have a greater problem.
You want me to cut off some dude's hand?
If he stole from me, he needs to learn.
Yeah, that makes, sense.
Is there a problem?
No. I mean, it's no problem. I got this.
Well, damn, cutting off someone's hand, that seems pretty, what's the word? Scary? Well, I mean, thank you so much for watching, guys. This is the end of part two. I really hope you guys did enjoy the music and, you know, me killing people. Oh my goodness, of course. As I was saying, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in episode 3. This is Sinister Gamers signing off. I'm not going to do that.